Hello everyone, are you ready for another adventure? It's me, Wokey here, and I'm here with the... It's the 11th night of the 13 nights of Halloween. Only a couple more days to go. We got, actually, let me double check to see if I'm correct on how many days there are. Yeah, it's the 11th day, everyone. So, I hope you're enjoying it. We're coming close to the end game for this. But let's get back into Luigi's Mansion, because I figured out what I need to do. Also, I'm too tired to play anything else. And it's totally not because I got completely terrified playing Dread Out. Give it a good old hump. So yeah, if you enjoyed this, you should leave a like. That's the thing I had to say. Sorry, I just came home from work and I'm super tired, man. It really brings it out of me. It's hard to sometimes, like, go home and then immediately start recording. This is why so many people do make recording just their lifetime thing. Because it can be really tough if you have, like, no breaks. It can just be super tough and exhausting. Let me see if I remember how to beat this guy. Okay, I remember now. I had to wait for him to take a shot. I was in the right, but also I was wrong. Really? I think it's one more and then he turns. Yeah, with that out of the way, let's play some Luigi's Mansion, huh? Really? I think it's baloney that they hit me. Dang it. Shouldn't have done that. Now I have to wait. Ooh, gold brick.
Oh yeah.
Hump. Tap. Give me the heart. I really don't want to do this again, so I really gotta get through right here. Oh, damn it. So close, yet so far away. Don't collect that. Collect these, though. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh, yeah.
I got places to be, things to hump. A Mario to save. Boom, boom. That should be it, unless a stray ball hits me in the face. Gross.
Okay.
Okay. So I guess he was another optional ghost. I did not need to capture him if I didn't want it. So keep on sucking this. Nobu, get it? Shoutouts to Nobu, Nobunaga from Fate Grand Order, and not Nobunaga, the historical figure. He's right here. What's your name? Sniff, I'm Boohoo. Aw, Boohoo. Buddy, get in the damn pack. Dun 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 dun. Thank you. Tattoo mom. We got this. So the reason I'm in here is because we are... Where's gonna do this? Ooh, it's Colossus. we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on, this should be it. No. They're gonna make me fight two at the same time. Love you. Really? Come on. Whoa. Cut someone. Man, I don't get in my track. That should be it. How many times can I say this is it before it's actually it? Alright, Mario's glove. Nice and sweaty. Fresh clean, I'm shampoo. Get in the pack, shampoo. Alright, let's get out of here. Now we go to Madame Leota. That's not her name. Madame Leota is the name of the narrator in the Haunted Mansion. Well, not the narrator, she's a psychic in the Crystal Ball. If you've ever ridden Disney's Haunted Mansion or seen the movie. In here. Alright, now, last time I was in here, you told me about how a bunch of ghosts were coming on my brother. So let's see how that ends. Show it to Madame Clairvoyant. What is this? It is Mario's glove. Aha! Still damp with the sweat of the living. Oh, they come. How now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan, use your darkling powers to show us all that you could, I mean can, show us all you can. Show us this, Mario. The light of the spirits come, show us what we must seek. Ah, the spirits return to me, I see your dear Mario, the scene appears before me. What is this? Bowser? How can this be? I see the hideous form of Bowser. Is Bowser somewhere in the mansion? I cannot believe it. And yet I see it. I thought Mario had soundly defeated Bowser. Has King Boo somehow revived? Bowser was killed in this universe? This could be horrible. Well for you. Ah, no more the power leave me. The spirits depart. Is all I can show you, Luigi. That was the last of my power. But I have given word to what the spirits have shown, so I can return to my painting satisfied. Send me there now, you vacuum-wielding rogue. Ah, finally, I can return in peace to my painting. Sweet happiness and oils. I thank you. I thank you, kind Luigi. And here's the sad thing, is that actually she's the easiest ghost to capture. I think she's the second easiest ghost to capture, actually. Oh, come on. Oh, God. There's one other ghost that's easier to her than capture. It's actually kind of tough because she was like, she was making it much harder than it needed to be by not going in super quickly. Hump. Get the key. And this is the key to the attic, I think. I was right. I'm Luigi, I mean Booigi. Be confused with Gooigi coming soon. Thank you. Alright, let's get going.
Mario!
I Alright, we're almost at the next boss, too. I know the next boss is the Colossal Boo, so... Shit! Come back here. Come back here. Ah, dang it. I missed it. I really didn't think it was gonna spawn. I knew that that the spawn rate was on there was possible. I just didn't know if it was the first time you passed through or if it's random. Alright, let's go in here. Thank you.
Mario! Oh yeah. Mario!
Dang it. We got to get ice powers. Back down we go. Get away from me. Okay.
Mario!
Throw up to Mario.
Mario!
Go in here. Get some ice. Get some ice! Quote Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Mario!
Get in there. I'm tired of dealing with your tired ass. Really? Come on. Let's do this again. There we go. And then suck you up. We're gonna use it. And then suck you up, no problem. Really? Oh, come on. I just didn't want to step on the banana. Only Luigi could have an enemy that literally lets him makes him step on banana peels. That should be, yeah, right there. So let me quickly.
Oh yeah.
Ah. Check there. Check there.
Mario. Mario.
Wokey, lost your sheep. Come on, don't do this. Thank you. Oh, come on. There's nowhere else for you to run, little Wokey. Alright. And for that, we're gonna save it up because this next boss fight is really long. And very tough from what I remember. It's actually, I think, harder than any other boss fight I remember from the game. So thank you for joining me. If you made it this far, make sure to leave a like. It really helps me out to let me know people like doing the stuff I do. I know people watch, and I thank every single one of you that watches. It means a lot to me. So until next time, Goodbye, everyone, and have a good night.